teachers shape the way I look at the world and how I think that you should treat people. And the teachers of the JAMS program are so sweet and so compassionate and so very intelligent, and they're really good at what they do, and that helped me a lot.
I love teaching in JAMS because I get to teach both math and science, and the kids can learn math and science in a way where it's related to one another. So for example, right now they're studying negative numbers, positive and negative numbers on either side of zero on a number line and on a coordinate grid, and at the same time they're learning about protons and neutrons, which have positive and negative charge. And so that's the same big idea that is expressed both mathematically and scientifically, and so they can make connections between math and science.
My favorite teacher was probably my eighth grade teacher, Mrs. Wade, and she really sparked my interest in science and math, and that really helped like continue farther into high school.
This is a great mix because I get to teach high school content to middle school students, and so we get to have a lot of fun because they're still young and school is still cool, but we also get to do really interesting and intricate experiments.
So a lot of students come to Jefferson just for the JAMS program, but it's important to know that they're also a Jefferson Middle School student. We work closely as a JAMS team with the rest of our grade level teachers to make sure that we're really trying to integrate and meet their needs across all levels.
The thing that makes JAMS unique is just the wide variety of where people came from. So in JAMS, once you're introduced to it, there's lots of different viewpoints that everybody has. Like, there's so many interesting and different ways that people present how they think, and it's just refreshing and just brings a new light to how you're able to perceive other things as well. So I think that's great.
What I am really loving this year is how comfortable my students are with making mistakes and then revisiting those mistakes and trying to figure out what happened. And I'm really excited right now with how they're making connections between the flow of electrons, which have negative charge, and they flow towards protons, which have a positive charge, and their understanding of positive and negative numbers. It's pretty amazing.
In the eighth grade of the JAMS program, students are taking algebra, which eighth grade students can take algebra at any of the middle schools, but JAMS is the only program that offers them physical science. And physical science is a great application of the algebraic math that they are learning. So they get the experience of taking physical science and algebra at the same time. And so again, they're getting that reinforcement of the concepts.
I think probably one of the best moments in JAMS was Mrs. Wade, and most of the teachers were really like always open to be able to like help someone after school. So if I needed help, I was able to just go in and ask for an answer to a question I had or get any help for anything. And that was just a really nice thing to be able to do, especially because they were always there and always available.
I thought I wasn't going to be smart enough. I thought I wouldn't be good enough. I thought I would suffer and just crumple halfway through, but it's made me strong as a person, and it helped me know that there are other people like me who struggle but do well and try really hard to do what they want to do.
When students are in JAMS, they find that they're never done. They're never done with a worksheet or done with a problem, because there's always a challenge. And those challenges build off of what they're already learning. So it's not extra busy work. It's really a challenge that takes their learning further. And so I have sixth graders who are deeply engaged in a sixth grade math and science curriculum, who are learning ideas way beyond their grade level, because the structure of the program allows them and me time to take their thinking further.
Just do it. It's a great program. It's really fun. Teachers are awesome. And it just helps people to better their education.